well, they'll keep this course and we'll have all of you voting for the best singer, that best two singers that will be here on the stage. So we have given you the ticket box. In the tickets you had A and B. So keep that, that's the voting stuffs. Ladies and gentlemen, with that said, we also recognize our previous year's Fiji Idol winners. We started the Fiji Idol in 2006, and our very first winner was a lady, and she was Rani Lal from Haywood. So she was the first winner of Fiji Idol that we started in 2006. Then we had Mr. Dhirendra Lal, most of them are already here, present. Mr. Razak Khan, in 2009 we had Mr. Sutish Dhan, 2010 Mr. Vinod Kumar, 2011 Vijay Raman, 2012 Vishal Krishna, I've seen him somewhere. Vishal, thank you for that. 2013 Vinil Krishna, he's all the way from Sacramento. Sacramento, yeah. You want to take the trophy back to Sacramento again? Yeah. You see that, serious, keep in mind. And then 2014 we had Anshu Singh, our co-host tonight, are you here? And then Manoj Prasad all the way from Seattle, he won the contest in 2015. And then in 2016 we brought all the winners together and we had a winners contest, Battle of the Giants. And again Mr. Vinil Krishna all the way from Sacramento. So we have brought the trophy back here and we'll see in 2017 who takes it where? Australia? Canada? Sacramento? Sacramento?
You must be thinking, Brother Tomasi is here. What will he do today? He will sing our song. How will he sing? Bollywood song. Okay? He'll be singing Hindi numbers for us tonight. Thank you everyone. We'll get a picture together, and then we'll dismiss you. The host of well-known Ruby World Music Awards. Big round of applause for Askan, ladies and gentlemen. And then, Brother Deen Mani. Thank you, sir. I'm not going to say anything for you. I think everyone knows him, right?
Yeah. You know, as first of all, I wanted to thank Abdul for inviting me to come and say hello and do a greet. But when I was standing there and I was listening to the names of the sponsors, I couldn't help but to think that this is such a great group of people. Let's give a big round of applause for the sponsors, and I'll tell you why in a second. So let's clap.
That you have to come and sit on the stage, it means a lot. So I'd really like to thank all of you, you know, for being here today, and also thank Farah for giving you the opportunity to come and sit with me today. All right? So this is what it means by the name of Sunbira. And thank you guys and good luck to all of you.
Dunia.
Oh,
है, उनके घर से आता है। अब बाप पूछता है, बेटा ये बाबा कहाँ से आए? तो बोले, तो बेटा बताता है कि हमारे पास चार मामा है, उनके घर से आते हैं। तो बाप कहता है, कैसे कैसे मामा के घर से आता है? तो बेटा कहता है कि जब भी बिजली चली जाती है, आप कहते हैं कि सालों ने बंद कर दिया। तो ऐसा ही होता है। तो चलो, हमारे जो कंटेस्टेंट्स हैं, आई थिंक दे डिड अ गुड जॉब टुनाइट एंड दे डिजर्व अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन। तो हमने दुनिया के हर कोने कोने से इनको ढूंढ कर लाया है। दुनिया गोल है, मालूम है, कोना ढूंढ रहे हैं। तो what do you think about the selection of the singers tonight? Impressive, right? Impressive, impressive. So, as a token of gift, token of love, token of appreciation, Brother Prem Sarup and Brother Satnarayan, we have the Commander in Chief missing. Where is the Commander in Chief? And also we have Brother Steve Balram. He's also part of the group, a very active member. Our Commander in Chief is always at the back. He's a little shy guy. He's the chairman of FANA. दोस्तों साथियों, जोरदार तालियों से हम इनका स्वागत करते हैं। देखो, इन्होंने इस प्रोग्राम को लाने के लिए, खास करके जो सिंगर्स हैं उनको यहाँ तक पहुँचाने के लिए बहुत ही मेहनत की, बहुत ही सेक्रीफाइस किया। एयरपोर्ट से पिक करना, यहाँ ले जाना, वहाँ ले जाना, बाल बनाना, मेकअप करना, ये सब करना। तो इनको हम धन्यवाद देना चाहेंगे जोरदार तालियों से, जोरदार तालियों से। इट डिजर्व्स अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टुनाइट। So these are our board members, and I'll ask them one at a time, take turns, to all kinds of music, you name it, fast songs, slow songs, bhajans, kirtans, whatever you name it, and he devotes a lot of time on training on all those songs. So I don't want to say a lot about him, people already know him. He's a dedicated, hard-working FANA member, plus he also runs a separate organization, IFA organization, International Foundation for Education and Belief Foundation. So he goes all around the world helping students with stationaries, including Fiji. So very hardworking, dedicated guy, and his wife is already there also. Do you mind standing up, please? Geeta ji, taali ho jaye Geeta ji ke liye, dosto saathiyo. Aajo, 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 sharmaiye nahi, aajo. So we'll have Sangeeta ji presenting an award to. Huh? We'll wait for Geeta ji, Sangeeta ji. Sure.
Well, Steve ji has been entertaining Fiji community for a long time, but he's so dedicated. He last 3 months se he has started learning from me, and although he has been learning for singing for a while, but ईमानदारी से सारे घर रे ग म ग म प म प ध करते हैं, और दैट्स लाइक दैट्स हिज डेडिकेशन दैट यू नो ही इज स्पेंडिंग टाइम एक्चुअली लर्निंग म्यूजिक नाउ एंड गेटिंग बेटर एंड बेटर, सो प्रिटी सून यू विल हियर हिम सिंगिंग गजल आल्सो।
मुस्कुराता
Okay, good question. Who is A and who is B? Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna call the two contestants on the stage. Bhai ji, aa jao. And you have a stub in your hand which says A and B. So I'm gonna hand them the letters here that will make it easier for you to vote. Okay? And
a very wonderful job tonight. Thank you, sir. I also like to thank everyone who is here, the judges, our board members, the community. Everyone who came here to help us out, always. This has been a tough event. We feel everybody's a winner. And having said that, we wish best of luck to both of these two wins. Both of them are winners. And God bless everybody. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Brother Devan. I would like to call upon a couple of people here on the stage. Ranjini Kumar, please come one more time. Shama Madhukans.
First time offer and something that we wanted to bring the talent and also interconnect with other countries as well as support and promote their businesses and companies as well at the same time, having that unity of Fijians abroad and bringing their talent together. So hamare yahan par bhi talent hai abroad bhi hai jo aajkal hum social media mein zyada dekhte hain, lekin to listen here all the versatility is amazing. So I definitely a big round of applause for those even coming over and doing a hard work to judge everybody. We don't want to judge them negatively, but take all this as positive. You all are winners. You are on, you can see that and judge and choose the final who you want to be. The Fiji Idol 2017, and rather it's Fiji International Idol 2017. So congratulations to everyone and for those who are the winner tonight.
You know, that you always wanted to. And thanks to Steve for giving me an opportunity to come here for the judging. Thanks to Anjali, Rao Saab, and the Fiji Dafana Association. I really loved all of your love for music.
I guess we are running out of time. So once again, you know, to the singers, like it's been mentioned, you all are winners, you know. Har jeet to hoti rehti hai life mein, but aage badhna aapke upar hai. So definitely try to do that. Aur khas karke hamare jo log yahan par aaye hain, hamare jo audience hai, aap logon ka bahut bahut dhanyawad hai ki is tarah ke events aap log support karte hain. Community mein is tarah ka events kahin par bhi ho, agar aap log milke sabko hi saath mein aaye, I think it's really a great thing to do. So thank you so much, aap logon ke support.
Tell all the participants okay, so work on developing your focus. So no matter what goes on around you, don't lose your focus. Singing to hai hi, lekin what lacks is focus. So
chalo aage badhte hain aur thank you very much. Now I'm going to announce the runner up tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The USA Fiji Idol 2017 runner-up is is Vishak Sharma.
Thank you so much. I wasn't.
Well, next.
wasn't expecting this much love from you guys, and it means a lot to me. To get all this from you guys. And this guy right here, this guy.
You're holding
him. He's above anything the people that I've met. This guy that I've met here. The talent that there is in Fiji all over the world is it's amazing. It's incredible. And I'm happy to be a part of it. Thank you.